it was just, when you read everything he had to say, he said she was awesome, feeling really inspired right now. And then he put another picture of the two of them hugging and her giving him a kiss on the cheek and said, best part of my day.
That is awesome.
I mean, that little girl year.
I'll tell you what, you know, a lot of people make fun of Justin Bieber. I would be lying if I said that he's probably one of the...
Three more.
He's the number one celebrity that I would love to sit down and talk to.
Really?
Because I have no desire to sit down and talk to most people. But I actually would love to have, like, a conversation with me. A spiritual tie. Tattoos that are all based on religious nature. Process and Jesus and different stuff like that. I would love to actually see where he's coming from.
I'm telling you, he's obviously got a good heart for his story here.
Exactly.
What's that?